Hello students, according to the question, first of all, we need to visit a greenhouse, and once visiting a greenhouse,